I would have done it again, but my hand is really sore already.